This is Jonathan, and welcome to Jonathan's David, Jonathan's channel, Jonathan Movies Productions, the Hollywood Industries. Welcome to Vengeance Power and Fire Ministries, in which I am the founder and general overseer, and president of Vengeance Power Ministries worldwide. So thanks for stopping by. If you happen to know me for your first time, you're welcome. This channel is educative. It's interesting. It blesses you emotionally, anyhow you want, spiritually, physically, psychologically, mentally. We bless. We even curse people that are needed to, because keep quiet, you dirty witch. I will not hesitate to mention witches, as far as witchcraft are still existing. As far as my late father was assassinated with a great allegation that he was a wizard when he wasn't, I will deal with all of you till you are no more. Keep quiet and don't provoke me for me to mention your name, because I will not. The generations of bastards, your names are already mentioned. I wonder why you all want me dead by all means, but you are using my things. Using my hairs, my makeup, my kinds of dress, everything, all attires. I command my things to fight all of you from this day. As far as you are enemy, I repeat, I said it and I will continue to say it and I will still say it again. As far as you are my enemy, my things remain forever your enemy from creation, 68 generations. See of the world get to an end, my things will forever remain your enemies. Check out my wristwatch today's phone. I do you for body. Yes, I am the crown princess. The crown princess. The Genesis nations. The crown princess, the queen in the making, and the legend in the making. There is nothing you can do about it. If it really pains you, please lie down and die. So not bad, Mori. I will deal with witchcraft as far as heaven is concerned. As far as I, Jonathan, is concerned. If you want to know my nomenclatures, I wonder why it's giving all of you headaches. She's ambassador to Abbasi Jameson. She's bishop in Osondepan. She's also queen actress in Osondepan. She's prophetess Dr. Jane James Peter Dangelison. She's also popularly known as Nosonde, known as Genesis. So, is it your channel? Is it your name? She has been to University of Nigeria, Canada, California, Jerusalem, Italy, Bologna, this, that. So, is it your money? It's none of your business. So, mind your business. I don't care about your choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. I will make sure witchcraft or whatsoever powers are dealt with. Especially now, Amok. I command the power of Amok to fight Amok. Keep quiet, you dirty lecturer in University of Calabar. I know you know me today. You did everything for me not to graduate many years back. But I graduated more than 18 years ago. If not 19, 20 years, 20 years ago. So please, let your evil, evil all of you one by one. Your wickedness wicked you. Let your evil and your wickedness come to an end. Father, plead my cause. I really made this video against Passagino and Trolleys and wheelchair. Fight them with the fight of wheelchair. Fight them with the fight of Trolleys. Fight them with the fight of Passaginos. Whatsoever thing they are using to fight me, fight them. Whether you like it or not, my son must walk. And he must forgive you. Against that, I give it back to you. Then all my things, whatsoever you are doing to my things, let my things do to you. Double falls, as I am invoking my assassination and annihilation prayers for my enemies, the super spy with prayers, the ancient fastings, all into it. I have to go now. I have somewhere that I'm going to. I'll come across you again any moment from now. Just still get connected. Show Jonathan to your friends. Tell Jonathan to the world. Tell Jonathan to the people, although a lot of people know me. Don't try to take my things. Don't try to steal any of me. If you try to steal any of me, let that of me steal to you. Steal all what that is good. Ghana, those days that you people do a small thing, you walk like an ant and you eat like an elephant. Other people walk like an elephant and eat like an ant. You use people's wealth to get wealth, to get billions of children. I have come to possess all my possession. Fight them with the fight of 830. Fight them with the fight of plus. That's plus. Fight them. The so ever fight, they are fighting me, they are fighting my children, my family, my household. One name is our ministries, our health, our wealth, our career. Fight them. Keep your trap shut. Fight them, oh God, for me. Plead my cause, O Lord, with them that strive with me. Fight against them that fight against me. Take hold of shield and buckler. Stand up for my help. Draw out also the spear, and stop the way against them that persecute me. Say unto my soul, I am thy salvation. Let them be confounded and put to shame that seek after my soul. Let them be turned back and brought to confusion that devise my heart. Let them be like chaff before the wind, and let the angels of the Lord chase them. Let them be like chaff before the wind, and let the angels of the Lord chase them. Let their ways be dark and slippery, and let the angels of the Lord persecute them. For without cause have they hid their name for me in the pit. Without cause have they dig for my soul. Let destruction come upon them at honor ways. Let destruction come upon them at honor ways. Yes, come upon you at honor ways. And let the net that they have hid catch themselves. Let destruction come upon the enemies of my children at honor ways. The enemies of my marriage, the enemies of my relationship, the enemies of my channels, the enemies of my TV, the enemies of my career, the enemies of my marriage, the enemies of my world, my health, my future, my life. Let destruction come upon them. Enemies of my children, all those things my children are involved, my family, my siblings, my mom, all of us. Let destruction come upon them at honor ways. Come upon our enemies at honor ways. Come upon even the enemies of my late father, the son Pierre Corobo. Let destruction come upon all of you. Leave my things alone. Leave my father alone. You people killed him. You kill me with shame, shamefully. And thank God for my people, for my daughter, for my children, for my wife, all. The world which has that stood, especially my daughter, my son that stood, all of them, and buried me, their children. Thank God for that. I will come for vengeance, I repeat, I will revenge. So I have to stop here, catch you all later. Let God revenge and fight them with the fight of super abundance vengeance.